Muay Thai world champions Kulib Dam and Rodlek clash in the one bantamweight Muay Thai tournament final for a shot at reigning king Nong O Khaeng Hadao. In the semifinals, Kulib Dam faced a monumental challenge, seven-time Muay Thai world champion Song Mani. The highly anticipated bout did not disappoint, as Kulib Dam put on a career-defining performance.
The man who won the Lumpini and Rajdhaman championships when he was only 16 years old. Three-division champion of Rajdhaman, Lumpini champion, Omnoi Stadium champion, S1 world champion Song Mani. In Kulib Dam, the 2018 Lumpini champion at 135 pounds, 2019 Lumpini champion at 140 pounds. Sports Writers of Thailand Fighter of the Year Award. It's like winning the MVP award in the NBA or the Ballon d'Or in football. Well, Kulib Dam won it in 2017. And here they are for the right to move through in this four-man bantamweight tournament and face Semipet Fairtex. Roundhouse kick there from Kulib Dam. Nice jab from Song Mani. The 23-year-old, 101 wins in 132 outings. Some say Song Mani is the greatest of this modern era, of the last few years. He's beaten the likes of Pampayak Chitwangdon, Rafi Bowie, Yodpanamrun Chitwangdon, Muang Thai, Marlon Santos, Superlek Kepmukau. The list goes on for the million-dollar baby. And it's no surprise that Kulib Dam, over the last 3 years, has been one of the highest earning Thai stars in the Thai stadiums. Won his one Super Series debut in a great match against Bobo Sacco in Vietnam in September. 5-5 in his last 10, 4-1 in his last 5, Kulib Dam. Song Mani, 8-2 in his last 10, 2-0 in one Super Series. That beautiful, exquisite, Muay Femur style of Song Mani. Nice jab there. Southpaw stance on both these athletes. Song Mani, who began training in Muay Thai as a six-year-old, also competed for the first time at that age. There was such excitement in the Muay Thai community around the world when last year Song Mani signed for one Super Series.
Oh, how about that though? He gets knocked out!
Kulib Dam's stunning knockout put him in the finals of the tournament, where he now faces an unexpected opponent, Rodlek. Rodlek faced Semipet Fairtex in the semifinals, losing by unanimous decision. Despite winning the bout, Semipet suffered an injury, forcing him out of the competition. Now, Rodlek has a shot at redemption as he takes on Kulib Dam in the one bantamweight Muay Thai tournament final. The prize is a shot at one bantamweight Muay Thai world champion, Nong O Khaeng Hadao. The last time Nong O defended his crown, he put on one of the greatest performances ever seen in one Super Series.
Fairtex in the pink. Jab to round kick. Round kick back leg from Semipet. Nong O with a fake. Teep kick to the lead fighter. Cracking round kick to the ribs again from Nong O. Goes upstairs. Open to loop the shin around the back of the neck. Good evasion from the champion. Shoots out the jab. Long reach on the jab from Semipet. Cannot afford to let Nong O set the rhythm here. Very Thai-style contest. One for one, the big shots traded by both men. One of these lands, it'll change your career. Top! Remember, folks, three judges ringside are scoring on a 10-point must system. give the winner of the round 10 points, the less dominant boxer 9 points. And let us know how you're scoring across social media at One Championship on Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, and Instagram.
Like that inside low kick thrown by Samopan. The land.
There's the elbow.
Nongo starts to lean forward and starts to throw that hammer of a right hand.
Early elbow from Nongo. Looking for the hairline of Samopan. Shoots the jab. Fake there from Samopan. Fake again. Shoots out there. Front kick. Good inside leg kick from Nongo. Checks the low kick. Jab two there from Nongo. Samopan ties him up at tango. And referee Olivier Cost breaks them. 1 minute remaining. Second round of five. World title main event. Good round kick. Double forearms guard there from Samopan. Nongo eats a jab. Samopan came wildly with that loopy left hand. Being the rear hand of Samopan. Shaking out the cobwebs. Look at Nongo. Faking, fainting. Big right hand again. Too fast, too hard, too good, too awesome. He's a machine. He's a monster. He's a jackhammer. He's still the champion. He's still the champion. Now Simipet's got to go deep. Dig into the well of guts and intestinal fortitude. He's going to fire back. You see the swelling around the right eye of Samopan. And he fires up now. Beautiful combination from Samopan. And Nongo smiles at him. Samopan tries to thread the elbow. Cracking round kicks by both men. The shins careening into the carcass. A high left round. They are going toe-to-toe now. This is Muay Thai at its best. This is what One Super Series is all about. Inside thigh kick from Nongo. Checks the low kick.
Nongo Guayanghanao still going to keep that composure, still waiting for that perfect opportunity, still downloading information and ready to let it go.
Beautiful lean back encounter from Samopan. Nongo looking through his brow. The elbow there from Samopan.
Might have the algorithm figured out. He's waiting to land that big right hand. You can see it. He's just waiting to unload it.
Samopan trying to duke it out of the corner. Here's the elbow from the champion. And another one. He's trying to shatter the jaw. He goes downstairs. Close face-smashing elbow of Nongo Guayanghanao. Samopan throws a left hand. Counter again. They clinch up. Knee to the midsection. And referee Olivier Cost breaks him.
Wow, some tremendous exchanges. You can see there's something that's been awoken inside Samopan. He is definitely not out of this one. Still in there throwing heat back at Nongo Guayanghanao.
This is Muay Thai in 4 ounce blocks. Good counter right hand.
Beautiful.
And the head from Nongo.
He sidestepped that punch and then landed one beautifully of his own. Nice check.
Tie versus tie for the first time ever. And it's thrilling. He rocks the head back. Samopan with the heavy artillery. And the gut punching knees. Belly button through the back. Nongo smiles at it. Both men have sustained damage. There were two knockdowns on Samopan in the previous round. Nongo cracks away again. There's a long reach on the front kick. Outside leg kick from Samopan. Good right hand threads it through the eye of the needle. Does not know. Samopan trying to break down the forearm. He's got the reach over the chat. There's the counter striking from the man from the fabled Fairtex gym. Inside leg kick. Nongo smiles at him.
Typically in the fourth round, this is when athletes really start to level things up. This is where they put everything into high gear performances. I don't know if we can top that second round, but I would expect to see it in this fourth round right now.
If you are showing someone Muay Thai perfection, you're showing them the technique, the power, the speed, the precision of Nono Dangadao. You counter there from Semipet Fairchild.
What about the heart of Semipet, man? That is just unbelievable to come back in the from the, having a second round like that. Did you put on a performance like that in the third and to still be here in the fourth, Michael?
Hound kick there to the ribs from Nono. Last jab from the champion, resets. Gets out of the way, good slip of the punch there from Semipet. Both men trade ground kicks away. Better the exchange from Nono. Plants in left hand there from Semipet. Goes down to the bread basket. Upstairs goes Nono. Cracking kick to the neck. Semipet withstanding some real thunder in the gloves and in the shins from Nono. On the outside, the challenger.
It just must be made of leather. He has taken some huge shots and little gloves, and he doesn't have a cut on him.
Down to the two-punch combination. Misses with the hook off the backhand. Southpaw stands for Semipet.
Now, we find out who gets a shot at the belt. Will it be another career-defining victory for Kulabdam? Or will the tough veteran Rodlack find redemption?
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.